as close as you can because we have some conversation with the sounds of the car. Dear friends, we are gathered together here in the sight of God and in the presence of these witnesses. Join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. This is an honorable estate instituted of God, and signifying to us the union that exists between Christ and the Church. This holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence in Cana and Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into but invited, but reverently, discreetly, and in respect of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons are bound to be joined. I charge you all, as you stand in the presence of God, to remember that love and respect are the foundations of your home. If you keep your vow, God will bless your home. Life will be full of joy. No other ties are more tender. No other vow more sacred than those now. Sean, will you have this moment for one wife to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, only to her, so long as you all shall live in this moment in thy will. Do you have this man to be your wedded husband? Live together in the holy state of matrimony. Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him? And forsaken all others only in him, so long as you both shall be
beautiful pair of ribbons.
about how lovely they would be in this white room. But he didn't have any money. So he took that pocket watch. Invisible sign of an inward and spiritual grace, signifying to all, uniting of this man and this woman in holy matrimony through the Church of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may abide in your peace and continue in your favor, Jesus Christ, our Lord. God has given us a creator and preserver of us all, giver of all spiritual life and author of everlasting life, sender of blessings upon carol and song, whom we bless in your name, that they may surely perform the truth of vows and covenants of the nation. May every way be perfect love and peace forever, and live according to your law.
Up, and I was wondering if you could show me.